Adding more custom order statuses to your WooCommerce WordPress website or store is a way to have a more effective workflow to fit your business needs.
Hi guys, this is Bully. Today I am going to show you guys how to add a custom order to your WooCommerce WordPress website. All right, let's get started.
All right, here are some of the WooCommerce order statuses, and we will add a couple of custom statuses like shipment tracking, shipped, delivered. Once done, we will be able to see the new custom order statuses in the dropdown that we can assign to our order and send an email notification to our customers automatically. Let's go to our demo dashboard. Click plugins on the left panel and then click the add new button on the top of the page. And in the plugin search box, type custom order status to WooCommerce. And there it is. That is the plugin that we are going to use in this tutorial. It is called Custom Order Status Manager for WooCommerce by Bright Plugins. It has about over 6,000 active installations so far, and it has about 4.5 out of 5 reviews, so it's not that bad at all. Plus, it is free, so who wouldn't like it? All right, click the Install Now button. It shouldn't take that long. Once done, click the Activate button next. Okay, you should be redirected back to the main plugins page, so it's installed. Next, we are going to create some custom order statuses. Go to WooCommerce and click Order Status. Here is the main dashboard of this plugin. Click the Add New button on the top of the page and add a custom order name right here. Next, add a select tag in this box. Make sure you follow the guideline under this box for you to read. And next, click to add an icon. They have so many options for you to choose from. And you also could search from the library too. Let's pick this one. And next, select the status view. There are two options here. It's the status view by name or by an icon. So let's pick the name. And next, we are going to select a color for the status name. So you could just click in here or just add your own hex code right there. If you slide up this bar up or down is to add more white, and up is to make it solid. And the bar at the bottom here, it's just to make it more transparent, like a glass-like. And I am gonna stick with the solid green color for now. And the next, you can select a background for the text to make it like a highlight. I'm gonna stick with white as of right now. All right, next, it is for the paid status. You can enable this if you want each order to be updated to this status if it is being paid fully. And the next one is for the download access. If your product is digital, you need to enable this option so that your customers can have download access for that product right after this status has been enabled or changed to. And leave the rest of the settings the same, except the last option, which is the email notification. We want to enable this because we want our customers to get an email after their order status has been changed. There are two options for the email recipients. There are for the admin and for the customer. So we are going to select customer, and you also can send an email copy to another email address. Also, just click the add new button and then you just type in an email address right there. But in this tutorial, I am not gonna add an email copy to another person. Once everything looks good, just click the publish button on the right. Then you could click the Add New button at the top of the page to add another custom order status. Just repeat the same previous steps. This plugin is free, and you could also add unlimited custom order statuses. Anyway, I just wanted to show you real quick how it will look like if you display the status icons instead. Just select the status icon from that drop down and pick the color for the icon. Click the update button and then click order status link on the left panel to go back to the main page. Ta-da! They look kind of fancy, don't they? It's up to you which version you want to have. Let's go back to edit this order status again. I am selecting the text version which will display the status name in the plain text. Also, you could change the text color and the background so you could basically highlight the text, but you cannot highlight the icon because this feature is not available if you select the order status icon option. There it is. This one is just a colorful and simplified version. All right, next, let's assign an email template to your newly created custom order statuses. Let's click Edit Template right here. It will redirect you to the WooCommerce settings under the Emails tab. And right now it is the ship status that, and this is the default email template that we are going to assign to. Add your own custom email subject right here. If you don't want to, just leave it alone because there will be the default text right there. And the next box is for the email heading. You could add your own custom email heading right there. It's up to you. And the next box is for the additional contents. If you want to add something on top of it, just click into the big box right there and just type in the text. Once everything looks good, just click the Save Changes button at the bottom of the page right there. And next, we can click on this icon right here to go back to the main page of the emails templates. And you will see a bunch of list of different order statuses, and if we scroll down a little bit more, you should be able to find your newly created custom order statuses when you scroll up and down a little bit. Then just click the Manage button on to your right to edit its email template, like in the previous steps mentioned in this tutorial. Like that one, the shipment tracking, it is the new order status. Just click the Manage button right there and you will be back to its email template. All right, let's talk about the Bright plugin settings real quick. Click Bright plugins on the left panel, go to the settings, and these are the settings of the plugin. This is the general settings tab, and when you click the drop down box, you will be seeing all the order statuses, including the custom ones. And under the payment methods tab, you can ignore it, or you can also create a custom order status for each payment gateway, or just leave for some of them. For example, for the PayPal payment right here, you can maybe create a status for it, like PayPal payment. Just click the drop down to assign the PayPal payment custom status so that you will be able to see that. That's just your order workflow. That's up to you. So, all right, it's time to test the email notification for this plugin. Let's go to the orders under the WooCommerce. Click the title of the order from the drop-down box right there. Mark the status to shipped and then click the update to your right. And there it is. The order status has been updated to the shipped. Ta-da! Our customer got mail. It works. If you find this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up and or subscribe to my channel for more WordPress tutorials. You have the most wonderful day wherever you are. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.